Chandler, Sailor, Tyler, Bailey, Senator, or local mayor, need a booth in front of fair, be a basketball player. I can be anything I want to be with my life on the edge of destiny. I'll be the owner of a citadel, equipped with higher clientele, find a worldly parallel, perhaps another William Tell. Be a third world country leader, film a new age creature, feature lion theater, garden cedar, even be a great teacher.
Thank you. think he's blowing on his mic. Huh? I thought he was blowing on his mic.
Hey, everybody.
Hey, Stacy.
Man, we made it through one more day.
Only 150,000 more days left to go.
More like 113. But who's counting?
Hey, you guys.
Whoa!
Wow, what happened to you?
I'm back with the old thing. I don't think MTV fit me too well. Plus, baggy clothes and chains cost a lot. And I don't have that much money. I like the old me better anyway.
Cool.
Awesome. Yeah. Radical.
So, did anyone else find their passion today? I know I did. Also, CareerDay gave me some great ideas for jobs I might want to have in the future.
Me too.
Hey guys, guess what? Natalie just dumped me.
Can't you believe it?
I'm so sorry. Did she tell you why?
Only that she'd like someone else.
Ooh, Bruce.
I'll say.
You know, I've just had a teenage life that is
difficult,
interesting,
unexpected,
fulfilling,
funny,
bogus. You know, it's not all that bad. I mean, I don't understand why you guys complain so much.
Well, here's the real scoop. Complaints are not, there's plenty of chances to do it all over again.
Tomorrow!
Don't turn back as long as I got you.
Don't turn back.
Don't turn back.